Of storms made the Gulf a dangerous place this weekend. Tonight, we know two people from New Orleans died in the Gulf. The swimmers disappeared Sunday near Perdido Pass. It happened at night. One body was recovered this morning at Gulf State Park. The other was found in Gulf Shores. First responders say they were able to rescue a 28-year-old Chalmette woman who was with them at the time. She was taken to a hospital in Pensacola in critical condition Sunday evening.